All right, now that that step is done, now we can bust out the WD-40 and the drill and on to step two.